My name is Vintas. I'll be your fitness coach for your Life Rebooter program. Today I'm going to be showing you a little workout, which is your first workout of this program, and it's going to be a pretty easy one. If you don't know some of the names of the exercises or how to perform it, don't worry about it. I'll be trying my best to explain how to do them and what does it mean, what does it work. So we have a few exercises on the list today. We're going to do squats, push-ups, and crunches with the knees up. And then we'll move on to reverse lunges, back extensions, and wipers. Each exercise is going to be 30 seconds long, and then you will have a 30 seconds rest after completing three exercises, and we're going to do three rounds. But you don't need to remember that, so just follow my lead, and we will crack on with that. First exercise is squats. We're going to do that for 30 seconds. So when you do the squat, make sure your feet are wider, so shoulder width apart. And when you squat down, so try to push your bum backwards as you would be sitting on a chair. Like so. Okay. Let's get ready. I'm going to start in 10 seconds. 3, 2, seconds of squats. Nice and easy. So if you can't go too low, don't worry. With time, you'll get better and better. Ideally, you want to go as low as 90 degrees. True side view. 10 seconds to go. You should start feeling a little burn in your thighs. 3. Next is push-ups, same position, and here we go, all the way down. If you can do from the toes, you can use your knees, nice and easy this way, or if it's too hard that way, you can push yourself backwards a little bit more and do it this way, so it's a few variations. Three. One, crunches, bending the back, knees up, arms behind your head, and crunch up. Try to breathe that air out on the way up. Ten more seconds. Okay, rest 30 seconds. So that's one round complete. We're gonna do two more rounds of the same thing. Catch your breath, drink some water. Ten more seconds, and then we'll go back to squats. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and here we go. So another thing to think about is try not to push your knees too much forward. Push the line of your arms here. Ten more seconds. Three. Two. One. Good. Push-ups. Down, and here we go. Make sure the palms are underneath your shoulders. Fifteen seconds. Five. Three. Two. One. And crunches. So when you do crunches, try not to push your neck forward like this. Keep your neck straight. And try to feel any rep squeeze on the way up. Two. And one. Good. Rest. Two rounds done. One more round. Another little sip of water. seconds of rest. Catch your breath. Calm yourself down a little bit. 3, 2, 1. Back to squats. Last round of this. So if it's becoming too difficult, just slow down. You can rest in the top a little bit. If you do a smooth movement, consistent movement, it's a little bit harder. If you stand up and rest a little bit, it's easier. Five more seconds. Good. Back down to push-ups. Good. Try to breathe out on the way up. And try not to, if you're doing from the knees, try not to perform not too much. Ideally, straight line. But like I said, if it's too difficult, step back a little bit and go down as low as you can. Good. Crunches. On the back. Let's go. So these are 3 basic exercises. If you feel dizzy or sick at any point, just stop, relax a little bit. Good, rest 30 seconds or a little bit more while explaining what we're going to do next. So next bit is going to be reverse lunges, back extensions, and wipers. So reverse lunges working your legs, back extensions working your lower back, and the wipers working your core and stretching your back at the same time. Okay. So 20 seconds of rest to go. And while we're waiting, I'll show you a demo with reverse lunge. So you need to lunge backwards. And push the back knee right down. Step forward, change the leg, do the same thing again. So try not to push the front knee too much forward there. So more straight out, straight line. Let's go. 30 seconds. Try to step far back so you get 90 degrees in both legs. If your knees are hurting, don't go too low, just go a little bit down. And if you're losing your balance, try to step wider backwards rather than in one line like this. Next one was back extensions on the front. Arms here, underneath the chin, and lift your upper body up. This is working your lower back mainly. Three, two, one. Wipers next. Laying on the back, arms wide to the sides. Then bend the knees up in the air and then twist from side to side. You'll feel a nice stretch in the back and at the same time, you're working on your core muscles. Windscreen wipers. Or I call them just wipers. Good. Back up. 30 seconds rest. Rest, grab some water. Back to reverse lunges. Last 5 seconds. Get ready. 2, 1. Here we go. Back down. Try to keep your upper body straight. Don't lean forward or backwards too much. More seconds. After this, we're gonna go straight down to breathe out on the way up. Ten more seconds. Two and one. Good. Next wipers. Let's go. Thirty seconds. If you hear baby crying in the background, that's a regular lifestyle of the parents. Okay, back to resting, 30 seconds. 20 more seconds. If that does happen to you, then make sure you finish your workout later on when the kid is settled. 10 more seconds. And let's go back to reverse lunges. Three, two, one, here we go. It's the last round. Then you're free after this. Fifteen more seconds. Try to go as high as you can. Last 10 seconds. Two. Try to go as low as you can, feel that stretch. Keep both shoulders down on the floor, and that's it. Okay, all done, all set. Good work. Grab some water. So that was the first workout of your program, which wasn't too difficult, too complicated. Hope you enjoyed it, and then I will see you in the next workout.